Consultant cosmetic dental surgeon working with Partha Dental Uttaradi branch. Let me share you the location of our clinic. Our clinic is located opposite the brigade vista apartments. It's very close to Chikkals and the main bus stop. It's there on first floor. Today I'm going to share an information about proper brushing technique. Most of us brush our teeth either in horizontal motion or vertical motion. Both the techniques are wrong, and this technique can cause damage to your enamel and expose the inner surface of your tooth, called as dentin. When this dentin is exposed in your oral environment, you can develop severe sensitivity to very hot and very cold substance. Now, we can avoid this condition by brushing your teeth in a proper manner. And most of us have a habit of brushing our teeth with the help of medium or hard bristled toothbrush. And if you are using these type of toothbrushes, you can again damage your enamel because of your vigorous brushing technique. Always remember that you have to use only soft and ultra soft toothbrush to brush your teeth. And you have to change the toothbrush in every 3 to 4 months. And in a day, you have to make sure that you are brushing your teeth twice in a day. It's very important. And coming to the brushing technique, here I would like to give you a demo regarding proper brushing technique. Always, just as you can see in this video, place the bristles of the toothbrush at an angle of 45 degrees to the teeth and swipe the brush away in between your teeth like this. And you have to make sure that the bristles of the toothbrush is at an angle of 45 degrees, and do swipe the brush away in strokes motions, something like this. And always concentrate on 2 to 3 teeth, and then do this technique towards your tongue. So this is a very effective way to clean your teeth and remove the plaque and the food deposits that are present in between the teeth, something like this. And also, after completing this technique on the outer surface of your teeth, you have to concentrate on your inner surface as well, something like this. Again, you can do brushing like this, and the biting surfaces of your teeth also should be brushed in this motion. In this way, you can effectively clean your teeth. So I hope that you follow this technique. Initially, you may find it a little difficult, but you can master this technique by proper practice. Thank you for watching this video. This is Dr. Swati signing off.